Hi students, according to the question, the given information is the weight of